Welcome to my channel. Today, we are going to learn how to make a modern login page with C#. First, open Visual Studio 2019. Click Create a New Project. Select language C#. Select Windows Format, Net Framework, then click Next. Give the project name, check, place solution and project in the same directory, then click Create. Wait some time. Form size to 316x511. Set the border style to none. Select the start position to center screen. Select back color white. To the top. The panel size is 316x155. Icons. This is possible for Font Pulse and Sharp. Go to Solution Explorer. right click add project name, then click and you get packages. Search font Pulse and Sharp. Install it. After the installation, close the Visual Studio and open it again. Set the icon size to 40. Username icon's name is user. The password icon name is lock. Set the icon size to 40. Photoshop. The panel size is 316x155. pause the video and write the exact code shown in the video. Remember to watch all steps, or you will not be able to successfully create this project. Application.exit means the application will be closed if the exit label is clicked. Project is now completed. Hit the start button. Here you can see our modern login user interface. There is watermark for username and password. The font color also changes when you write and leave without writing anything. If we give the wrong username or password, it will show an error. After giving the correct username and password, you will see a message.